Worldwide, the prevalence rate for schizophrenia is estimated to be between 0.5 and 1%. Schizophrenia is often referred to as the prototypical psychotic disorder, not only because it is the most common of the psychotic disorders, but also because with schizophrenia, you tend to see disturbances in each of the five symptom domains. Although it does not affect as many people as many of the other mental illnesses, schizophrenia is arguably one of the highest impact disorders. It's a high impact illness due to the effects that it has on an individual experiencing the condition, as well as on their family members and friends. It's also high impact in terms of the economic cost associated with this illness. Although the incidence of schizophrenia is similar between males and females, there is a difference in the most likely age range for onset between males and females. In general, the onset of this illness is most common between the ages of 15 and 35 years. It's uncommon for people to develop schizophrenia before the age of 10 or after the age of 40. Where onset does occur after the age of 40, this is referred to as late onset schizophrenia. Males tend to develop schizophrenia at the earlier end of this age range, so around about 21 years on average. Females tend to develop schizophrenia a bit later than males, around about 27 years on average. Reviews indicate that the lifetime risk for suicide in people living with schizophrenia is a rate of around about 5%. Risk factors associated with subsequent suicide in people with schizophrenia include being male, being younger, and having a higher level of education. A family history of suicide and comorbid substance use have also been found to be associated with later suicide. In terms of illness-related factors, depressive symptoms and prior suicide attempts have also been identified as important risk factors for suicide. People with schizophrenia, on average, die much earlier than expected, with up to 40% of this premature mortality able to be attributed to suicide and unnatural deaths. Schizophrenia is an illness that you see across different cultures and different socioeconomic backgrounds. Having said that, there is some evidence showing that lower socioeconomic status, or SES, is a social factor associated with the incidence of schizophrenia. Finally, schizophrenia is one of the most expensive of the mental illnesses in terms of the amount of money this disorder costs the community.